What's what? Okay. So, okay, Danny. Yeah. So, hey guys, DP Game here, and today we are doing our first seed video. Well, this works only if you have 0.17.0.1. So, if you have 0.16.0 or lower, like 0.12.0 or 0.1.0. Well, I don't know why you would be there, but if you are that, this will not work. So let's just set our game mode to creative and to hard. And the seed you want to type in is 141-040-3532. And once you type that, go to create world. Label it. Case, I'll do the 2 hours later thing, but okay, so oh my god. Well, the game for me, my tab was really old, so the game crashed, but the second time it will load, I know that. So now let's go into my other worldy. Should be loading. Okay, so we are here. Okay, thanks for recording option. Why did I just do that? Why did I just do that? Okay. So now that we are here, once you get that, let me just make sure I have a compass and a diamond sword. And a compass. You're gonna go up into the sky. Let me just make sure. You should see it from here. Let me just make sure my chunks are all the way up. I set my renders into 10 chunks. Now we should see it. Should be generating in the background. It's right in this direction. Well, you can see a tiny village house like over there. And then, because there's a village and an igloo here, which is a brand new structure I almost forgot about in 0.17.0. I hardly knew about until I saw a polar bear. Oh, and there's a villager right here. Well, I don't think they added to the rating in 0.17.0. Oh, there's a fire at the blacksmith shop. I expected that, because villagers aren't the most intelligent creatures in Minecraft. Well, let's see what they got in the blacksmith's chest. Or breaking in and stealing the... Ooh, they got almost a full set of iron armor. This is nice. And all this stuff is really close, so this makes it really convenient. So, I like blowing stuff up, so we're gonna blow up the igloo. But before we blow it up, I'll show you. Well, so, and you see right there, there's an igloo right there. You can choose to live in here or just in the blacksmith shop in the village or something. But if I would normally choose to live in here because this place is so cool. Oh wow, but let's enter it. It looks normal, but when you dig up one of these, there's actually a trap door. Oh gee, I dug up the trap door. So, and let's see what we have down here. Lots of stone bricks. I feel like this is a ceiling for some reason. I'll just place it. And we have a lot of apples. The guy must like apples and a golden apple. And we got these two guys in a cage. And a splash potion of weakness. Oh, this must be to turn the zombie villager back into a normal villager. Because you need a splash potion of weakness to pass the zombie villager and then just feed it a golden apple. Let me show you. We just need to splash it. And then we just need to, and then we just need to feed it. Come on! Something's supposed to be happening. Okay. Hey! You are not escaping. something will happen. Well, let's see if it turns into a normal villager. Okay, nothing's happening, so I'm literally just gonna start blowing this place up now. There's a redstone torch upstairs, so it's gonna make it nice and easy. I don't feel so, but if you want, you can take the cauldron. For me, this place is going to hashtag self-destruct. Add a little cactus in case you never find any cactuses, and you can grow that and turn into a cactus farm. Okay, I'll tell you when, guys, when I'm done. I'm gonna literally choke up the space with, okay, so I just need to fill up this bit, and then put it where that redstone torch is. Close the hole, and then run! Okay, let's watch the destruction. Wow, there's nothing left of that igloo. Not even one block survived the ultimate TNT destruction. You can't even tell the igloo was here. You can just see a giant crater. Ah. Now let's try. Okay, now let's blow the village up. House number one. I thought this one was undamaged. But of course, nothing can withstand the devastating power of TNT. Okay, now let's do house number two. Let's bomb this place. And just open the door too. Bam! Detonation. And oh, this is spread throughout the whole village. To this house. Well, I'm not pausing anymore because it's taking really quickly because all the other houses that are damaged by the explosion of one. Because you see, the house right here and I expected the blacksmith saw. And it's literally like half of the house to blow up. Also, it'd be fun to see the entire village detonate, but if I get enough likes on the comments, I'll do that in the next village, in the next interesting feed I find. Well, I do have some, but I'm saving them for Saturdays. Bam! That place got wrecked. Now it's time to move on here. We're hardly anything's left. Thanks to the devastating power of TNT. Wiping out everything in its path. Why did I just throw out that diamond sword? Oh well, I'll just dump that diamond sword into explosion. Into anguishing flames. Well, TNT. There was no way that diamond sword survived that explosion. Whoa! There's a new feature. There's actually a chest for farm and then farm stuff. Oh, I nearly forgot to loot this. Ha! Well, I don't think the other YouTubers got this camera. I'll have to check. There's now two different chests you can get from villagers. One with farming stuff, one with beetroots, carrots, and wheat. This is so cool. I never seen this before. my YouTube. I'll just notify you. Sorry guys, I was just talking to someone. They were questioning about my channel. Oh, this is a big one, so I have to put big. He's in a noise in the background. Big amounts of TNT. And since this is a big house, the rest of the village is gonna get mega wrecked by this explosion because it requires a lot of TNT to blow it up. Sorry, villagers, once I'm done, you can't open. There won't be any more doors to open and close, as well as anyone to open and close those doors. Any loot in the churches? Huh. If it was, it must have been blown up by explosions. Oh, the butcher shop. Let's see if there's any raw meat inside. I mean, its only damage is like a bomb from the ceiling. Okay. House number. I literally lost track. Okay, well, let's watch this house go down. Oh, and also took some plants with it. But now most of the village is levitating. Well, this time I could get activated by the lava, since lava activates TNT. And, oh my god, villager, I feel so bad for you. Oh god! I didn't even finish blowing it up yet. But the lava did the job for me. Oh my god, look at that mega wrecked, and a villager just walked right into the lava, and there's still a villager dancing around with joy that survived. But literally, I'm not done with the entire village yet, so it's just getting started, villager. So now, this house is barely a roof. It's just a roof, and all this and debris scattered all over. Okay. Oh, one stone slab survived an explosion. Okay, in case it triggers all the TNT here. Oh, it didn't. Bam, 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 bam. What's left? Oh my god, look at the library. It's totally destroyed, and the butcher shop too. The porch is undamaged. Not until I loaded up with bombs. Isolated from the rest of the village, so not the best parts of the village aren't gonna receive as much damage. I think I was wrong. Look at that house. And the library, I don't think there's even anything to do about it, because let's do something about the well. Well, I think the well will survive a little bit, because this part of the well. that's all for today, guys. See you next time on next Seed Saturday. Let's see if I can make it to Seed Saturday every Saturday. Bye, guys.